Hello students, in this question we have to evaluate the integral of 2 upon 1 minus x into 1 plus x square dx. So here as we see two brackets in the denominator, it gives us a hint of partial fraction. So we say that let 2 upon 1 minus x into 1 plus x square, this equal to a times upon 1 minus x. Since it was a linear factor, so we write just a in the numerator. Here it's a quadratic factor, 1 plus x square, so we write a linear factor in the numerator, which will be px plus c. Now we take the LCM and equate them. So 2 is equals to a times 1 plus x square plus dx plus c times 1 minus x. The denominator gets cancelled out from both the sides as it's the same thing. We open this up. We get a plus ax square plus dx plus c minus dx square minus cx. This is equal to 2. Therefore, collect the coefficient of x square, x and the constant terms. So when you collect the coefficient of x square, we get a minus b times x square. Collecting the coefficient of x, we get b minus c x plus a plus c is equals to 2. So on comparing the coefficients, compare the coefficients of x square, x and the constant term, we get x square, there is no x square on the left hand side, so a minus b equal to 0. No x on the left hand side, hence b minus c also equal to 0, and a plus c, the constant term, that's going to be 2. So on the basis of these equations, we get a equal to 1, b is also equal, so b is also equal to 1, and c also will be equal to 1. This gives us that 2 upon 1 minus x into 1 plus x square is equal to a upon 1 minus x, so 1 upon 1 minus x plus bx plus c, so x plus 1 upon 1 plus x square. So if we integrate both the sides, we get 2 1 minus x 1 plus x square dx equal to integration there as well. We separate it and write bx 1 minus x plus integration of x upon 1 plus x square dx plus 1 upon 1 plus x square dx. See, in the first term, we get minus of log of mod of x minus 1 plus half of log of 1 plus x square mod plus tan inverse x plus the constant of integration c. So this will be the solution to our problem.